Hello everybody and welcome back to another Ghost Bear Gaming video. Today we are going to do the Elite Speedrun Challenge and hopefully, well not hopefully, I won't post this unless this is successful. So if you're seeing this, that means I've done it. I just don't know that I've done it yet. So I'm going to try it with the bird because he's my favorite character and we'll see if I can get it done. I'm going to try a few times, hopefully push through and just do it. Like I said, if you see this video, that probably means I've done it because I'm not going to post it unless I've done it. So once again, I'm going to play some music from the League of Legends Creator Safe playlist that the link will be in the description of the video. And thank you guys for watching. Elemental bestowment's interesting. Capacity overload's good. That's maybe I'll try for a capacity overload means I can keep hitting defensive cleave right off the bat. That's great. I can keep using my cleave even after I run out of uses. So I think I'll try and just go for a cleave build. Jump into the flame, that's always good. I don't know if I like any of these really. I'll take Lone Ranger for when I am farther away. Deathmark. As long as I try to kill as many people as I can with cleaves. When I do get Cleave Carnival's great. On the house is good. I am gonna need a gun eventually, but for now this should be okay. Eventually, when I get what's the name of the y'all know what I'm talking about. There's the ability that you get that makes it so that you... No, I don't want that. I'll pass on this. What's it called? I can't believe I still can't remember the name of the freaking ability that it's called that allows you to stack your easy kill. That's what it is. Close combat's always good, because especially with a cleave build, I'm going to be doing lots of upfront damage. Okay, so this I want a good ranged weapon. Fire enthusiast, no. Not much better than that. Ammo belt and Yuma banishing. And I'll take that. That's the one thing with the cleave build, is you still need a good gun for bosses. Okay, not quite sure what that was, but... How am I not hitting him in the head? Oh, I shouldn't have jumped at him. Whoa. Whew, close one. Fierce wings. I'll definitely take a sword, yes, because that'll help me move faster. Merciless combo is always good. Ooh, actually, you know what? I've never showcased a rainbow arc, but that looks like a really good one. So let's go ahead and give it a shot. Oh, your time doesn't go up when you're in this area. Oh, I didn't know that either. That's good to know. You don't have to rush through. It's additional beam that homes in on another enemy for 50% usual damage. Reload after killing enemy. Yeah, it's decent. I have no idea what I want to do with it though. The thing with having defensive cleave too in this, with, I don't think I can exactly die with this, because defensive cleave two, because hitting people with my cleave refreshes my shield, even if I'm right up close and personal with somebody, I should always get a shield refresh. Could really use easy kill right now. I'll take defensive cleave 30, why not? 30% of armor for every person I hit with my cleave. That should, in theory, always keep me alive as long as I'm cleaving, which I can always do with capacity overload. Refill one ammo when triggering elemental effect. I don't know what. Sure, I'll share their elemental advantages. So if I ever. Oh, okay, so I can die. Crazy. Search for a scroll, advanced debuff, no. Triple comeback, no. Thunderscreen, no. Flesh and bones, no. Copper miner, sure. See, what I really need is I need easy kill because I should be doing a lot more damage with each of these cleaves right now that I'm not. So all these people should be dying a whole lot faster. Oh, come on, give me easy kill. Fully equipped is okay, I guess. I really need an easy kill. Piercing? Yeah, sure, why not? I actually don't like this rainbow all that much. Magazine capacity. No, you know what? Let's get them to share their elemental effects, and then I can deal lightning damage to people. Oh, your timer doesn't go up in this either. Oh, stone skin's great. So that's cool. I didn't notice that either. Your time doesn't go up in between stages. So 16 minutes, I'm a little behind. Ideally, I'd like to be at 14 minutes right now, but it's not unattainable at this point. Ideally, I really want to get easy kill, because I will be doing so much more damage if I had easy kill right now. Where are you? I hate when they have one guy that just wants to hide from you. Elemental Torment. Third time unlucky is good because I'm not gonna... Actually, you've been avoiding that forever. But it actually is better because I'm not actually getting extra chests. So it's... So it's actually safe. An elite guardian? Where'd it go? Easy kill. Sweet. Alright. Because how many stacks have I already got? 1,200. Yeah, see? Way more damage. Let's reforge this so that they share elemental effect. Good. Okay, now at least my illusion will do. Is there somebody back here that I haven't killed? No. Alright. Trying to go as fast as I can. I got 10 minutes. 1400. Absolute advantage is awesome for clearing lots of people. This should be my last Somehow I got hauled by a white shark that I didn't see, but I'm okay. Chest. Let's go up to the advantage 3. That should. Oh, it's the snake. Should still be able to do a fair amount to him. What do we got? Magic magazine, I don't care about. Resilient life is great. Hidden treasure, I don't care. No, that's fine. Let's go with the illusion. Okay, that went quick. Just the way I like it. Close combat. Don't want that. Don't want that. Don't want that. Elemental power? Sure. Alright, 23 minutes. I could probably do this in 6 minutes, right? I gotta go as fast as humanly possible. So that when I get to the end boss, it'll do. There's a guy back here. Got him. 4 minutes. Oh, I've got 2 minutes. Whoo, come on, come on, come on, come on. Death mark 2. I got 2 minutes to kill this boss. Can I do it? Holy cow, can I do it? Don't care. Sure. Oh, I think I did it. 29 minutes and 11 seconds. Whew! Unlocked achievement sports car. Elite speedrun challenge completed. Wow. That took me forever to do throughout this thing, and it feels really good to have finished it. So, all I had to do was get a cheesy capacity overload. It's amazing skill. On the bird, if you go with a cleave build, because you can just keep cleaving over and over and over again, doesn't matter how many you have. Especially with his defensive cleave. Thank you all for watching. I'm happy that I've completed this. If you guys are enjoying the content, please like and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video. Thanks. Bye-bye for now.